couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back! Oh.
Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's right. Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah, man.
Hold on.
That's right. How you doing there, Loser? You doing all right?
PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
Let's don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky,
Mikey. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mikey just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in?
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead. I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's Camp.
Sherman's Camp, yeah. The place crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
I gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Later.
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. It's O'Brien. We still don't have the radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
There we go.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Fresh meat.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. At last.
Shit, almost out.
This.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Get in there. Thank you.
Oh, shit!
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so...
I got a use for you.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Shit! That's not gonna open.
Here it is.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Yeah.
nest. Let's go.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside. Yeah. Okay. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn. Scrap.
Yeah, who knew?
Door's locked. Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
one of the biker boys. Open up.
Later.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
always use this. I'll take that. What do we got?
Cope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
I can fix this. That'll hold.
Let's go. Open up.
Open the gate.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Deep.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
This is it. No, not this way. we got. Still got this. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay. Let's take a look around. What do we got? Your mind